Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is Code Vein. We are in the Cliffs of Rust. Oh, fuck off.
Enemy sighted.
And there's a train outside. That got his attention. Excuse me.
What's that? It's wise to be prepared.
Thank you.
Did you find something good? I was unaware such a place existed. No, no. Well, of them, but that's the point. I pray there's something valuable inside. Enemy below. Thank you.
Over here. We can certainly use this.
Stun bolt? Is that what I see there? Stun shot. Yep. All right. If it heals me after the fight, I'm gonna put everything I have into the fight. I didn't find the key, did I? Okay. Well. Either I did and didn't notice, which is highly possible, or I just didn't find it.
Did you find something good?
I don't know about you guys, but I actually enjoy having a game be difficult, but as you go, it becomes easier because you become stronger. I like that. I enjoy that. I don't like these games that become harder in a artificial way. Like one game, it became harder as you leveled up because all of the enemies leveled up better than you alongside you. And it's like, that's... I'm not okay with that. Like, straight up, I actually enjoy games that if you grind a bit, you can get past the parts.
Heading there now.
Okay, I had all three.
I sense dangerous lost around. I'll make good use of this.
You... Oh! You were the basically the first boss I fought in the game. Or second boss I fought in the game. Sweet. Got him. Beat him. Done. Oh, Jesus. Louis. Io. And Coco.
Into the depths for me? Wow. Thank you. So, what was it like in there? Not a picnic, huh? Crap. I can't build a shelter without a safe location. Just my luck. It's back to scouting for a spot again, huh?
We can relax for a while here.
Here, I think. Now that we have all the side quests out of the way.
I believe we can climb that. Is the underground cavern up ahead? Let's search for the hunter. Is
I think this is the fire area. Is I will change up my stuff.
It seems the way is now open. Enemy spotted. Be careful. You help us in my way. We can certainly use this. Nothing gets past you, huh? Can you see it?
I'm just gunning through this area.
I see an enemy above. It appears as though we could move up there. I am curious. Be careful you don't fall. Just as I expected. You have my thanks. Did you find something good? A space like this under the earth. Do the lost crave light?
Good question. I don't remember you asking that before.
This is my home. I'm the So make yourselves comfortable.
Carmilla,
we
certainly
found something
been a while.
Valuable today.
I thought you might have gone off and joined the Lost.
The path splits here. Such dark water. Watch your step.
Just want a little health back. Sweet.
I sense enemies on the bridge up there as well. We can certainly use this. Beware the rocks.
Thank you.
This isn't the
You're using your ability to its fullest. It's wise to be prepared. This is a bad place to fight. Take care not to fall. Are the thorns trying to swallow the cave? We found something valuable today. Where should we head next?
Onward and upward, or downward, I don't know.
Is this a memento of the past?
I wandered aimlessly for days, searching for my family.
Is that glow from Thorns of Judgment?
And full up on health.
We can certainly use this.
She couldn't have gotten far.
Quite tight.
Keep
we
searching.
Found something valuable today. What is that? We
this
can
is
breathe
important.
Easy for a while.
trainer. I don't think I ran into that one before. No, I have. I clearly have. I just can't equip it.
That I had or held.
Look at
dear,
that.
All vanished instantly in the blink.
Sorry, I was looking at something. Find something good? Play my part well?
Yes, you did. Okay.
We can certainly use this. footing.
It was destiny that brought us together.
We found something valuable today.
So I can heal. And dead. Cool. Awesome. Full.
A vestige.
Nope. I want to see that good ending. Nope, that was the wrong one. This is the right one.
Listen, I found the documents that should pierce to the very heart of the problem. They are being held by one of Cerberus's top revenants. They have to be very important. I'll get straight to the problem. The owner has joined the Lost and won't let them go. I have to see what's in those documents. Would you be willing to retrieve them? Here, this is a map that leads to the depths he wanders. I entrust it to you.
Sweet. Arachnid Grotto. Alright, well, I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.